New tonight, Gannett, the owner of the IndyStar, has agreed to a merger with GateHouse Media. GateHouse will buy Gannett for around $1.4 billion. The combined company would have more than 260 daily papers in the United States and more than 300 weekly papers. According to the company, the deal will cut up to $300 million in costs each year. Gannett also owns newspapers in Evansville, Lafayette, Muncie, and Richmond.